Hello peeps, and welcome to lazy farming, because I'm too poor to be bothered to buy a smaller trailer. Woohoo! Or a bigger combine, which actually I guess would be the better one. So I'm stuck doing this, but today isn't about this. As you see, I've already harvested most of the field. Well, my work has harvested most of the field. I've just been running back and forth like a nincompoop. But I have been doing something else. Now, we have cows. As you will remember from the last episode. Where are they? Cows! We have 11. Woo! Right. So, we did bales. Well, we did some straw baling a while back. When I had the rolls of pure evil. And, yeah. Didn't go so well. The baling and stuff did, but when I wanted to move stuff around, didn't work. So then, last episode we looked at square baling, a little, for straw, which, you know, I like. But, I have changed over field 38 to grass. Looksy, grass, woo, grassy. And I've already cut it, I have already tedded it, because I just ran over it with a cutter. As you see over there, I got small cutter, small tedder, so this took a while. And I went round it in a spiral. But we got it done. Well, I got it done anyway. And, yeah. Time to line it all up, so time to row it. This is the fun part. Woo! Really? Oh, wait, yeah, I forgot. Do it. And we do that. Yeah! Ooh, rolling, rolling, rolling. Rowing, rowing, rowing. Oh. Hopefully this shouldn't take too long, because we can pretty much do two lanes at once and just run around. See, this is the tricky bit. You ready? Oh, did it. Yay. Let's see, when I was cutting this grass, I forgot that rock was there. So I was going, yeah, grass cutting, woohoo. And then I got to the rock and I was like, no. No. So, yeah, didn't go according to plan. But it went to a plan, at least. The only thing, I don't know how this is going to go, is these corners. Whilst I was tedding, I still have trouble. Yeah. That's one corner of however many to go. And we're gonna have to do, like, say, every two, like, laps of this, I'll have to recheck on the combine. Until the combine's done, of course, then, you know. I won't bother much about that corner there, because I'll separately row that. Oh, that's the bit I hate, when it touches the fans, because I go all wobbly. Wobbly. Alright, there we go. But yeah, I figured if we get quite a few stacks of hay, I've already stacked up some. So yeah, I've cut loads of grass. We've tedded it. Well, tedded it across to make this a bit faster for this episode. And all we're doing now is rowing it up. Now I'm in two minds what to do. Ideally, I need a better tedder, a better mower, and a better windrower. But it's all about money. But we have, I think, do we have a better? Yeah, look, see, 556 litres of milk. They've got some straw. It's a bit of manure. There's quite a bit of liquid manure than last time. I want to go check out what it means by wool. That I am a bit thinking about, and we have one chicken that we can't do anything about. Well, it's actually a rooster, but we can't do anything about it. If I could sell him, I would. All he does is make loads of noise. No. Well, we already have 4 bales, so I may windrow some of this. Then take down a few bales of hay and see how that goes. Because we can't exactly do silage yet. I mean, yeah, we kind of could, but I want to use corn, ideally. And we don't have anywhere near the money for that. Because I was checking that out, I believe, last episode as well. And I sat down and thought about it. We need, if we're going to do anything, we need about 100,000 to do it. So I figured if we at least entice the cows to at least do a little bit of work for us, we'd have to spend so much money on fertilizer. Which is always a good thing. Because, well, it's what? More than 5,000 to fill up the fertilizer once? I mean, that's a lot, especially if we're doing, because, oh, I have planted over at field, 22, I planted canola. I figured it was the easiest thing I could think of. And, where is it, I believe it's the third, no, well, no way, there it is, ha. Canola, 518, 502, 555. So the canola's gone up a bit more in price. So has some wheat, kind of. Barley's gone up. Sugar beet's gone down, but I've sold some potatoes. Silage is down. Not that we care much about that. Wood chip is still there. Because I am too lazy. Until we get a better front loader. Or at least some form of loader, I'm too lazy to do wood chip. Because I can only do it like, what, 1,850 litres per bucket. And we have about 1,000 and some of it. Or 100 and some thousand, like 120,000 or so. So I'm way too lazy to do it. Someone would be like, meh, I have nothing much to do, I'll do it. I'm like, no, bump. You couldn't pay me to do it, which coincidentally they are doing, but. Yeah, no. Even though it's actually the most profitable thing on here. That and silage, I believe. Life of the farmer, slow and boring. Ooh, flashy lights. Flashy lights make everything better. Mm. I see, we've already gone round quite a bit. Hasn't taken as long as I thought it might do. Because tedding, this thing took forever. So I guess a better tedder might be better. Well, no. I want to keep the tedder we have and buy a different one, if it works out well. I mean, it might not. It might work out terrible. Because this little tedder and this little windrow mean that I can just run around and cut up small pieces of grass. Now, this is going to be a bit more finickety. We do that. Oh, then go that way. That's not how I wanted to do it, but I did it. I guess we should, once I get round to this top bit, I'll go check on the combine. Because I believe it should be full again. Hey, baby. Literally, hey. So I think, yeah, today's episode is going to be completely dedicated to hey.
No.
Then right. Zing. I know, so I was going to check on the combine, but I was actually having too much fun then. Because what I'll do is I'll bale some of the straw. Actually, I'll bale all the straw. And what I will do... Oops, I messed that up. What I will do is... I will sell it all. Because we only need, like, to keep 6 bales. Like I said in the last video, 6 bales. Well, I was thinking 5, so maybe 5, 6 bales. Any more than that we don't need, because it's only for, like, bedding and food, so... You know, I will go check it out. Where is it, where is it, where is it, where is it? There it is. I find it's easier to turn around if I do that. And then drop it again. And can we shimmy this under? Yep. Oh yeah, look at that. And let's go back to doing this. Whilst that empties slightly. Whoa. And whoa. Oh, I missed it. It's only a little bit. I can rerun over everything with the baler. But I don't know how long grass takes to grow, if not the truth. So it might not be a bad idea to keep maybe double hay than straw, because straw is easy to get, it's just green. So I guess if we keep maybe 10, oh, nope, don't want to do that. Keep like 10 bales of hay. Might not be too bad. Got it, aha. I know there doesn't seem much point in windrowing this one line, but hay makes it easier. There we go. I'll just park this here because this is where I want to stay. I'll flip back to this because that combine will be coming back down. Put that there. Alright. Let's go get our little bale trailer. Because once the combine has finished, we can then use the T8 in New Holland to do the baling. Because this thing does not bale for anything. Look, see, I've been cutting this grass here too. And all around here. So you know what, actually, I wonder if this thing will... You know, just for this little bit around here. Oh, that's already down. Do we turn this? Oh wait, that turned on. Okay. Oh, this is uber slow. Oh, we're picking up speed. Hold on to your pants, we're going supersonic. Woo! Wait, flashy lights might make this better. Come on, we have 3 flashy lights. Luck is on our side. But apparently not speed. Go. 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 Hmm. Well, they say someone steady wins the race, don't they? And we stalled out. This thing is too heavy. So we'll leave that there. And as you see, we have 4 hay bales already on this trailer here. Now, I'm going to wait until we have about 6. And then we will take them down. Let's pan back a bit. I hate it. Why can't the camera view stay the same? So if we look this far back, when we flick across to like the combine, we're still this far back. Oh, that's the only problem with this. You have to keep moving forward. There we go. Let's keep running this because this won't take much more longer. Come on, go faster. Thank you. You know what? We should be. When this trailer gets on, we should be fine. There we go. Boy! Look, you can see from here over there, field 22. Oh, perfectly nice with the comp. With the corn? Yeah, canola. Oh, and I also found out this tractor will not pull the bale trailer because this tractor is too high. I was like, really? But yeah, no, couldn't connect it, even if I threw the trailer up higher. Couldn't connect it, so. Off we go! What I will do to make life a little easier on us is we'll kick that bale out there and then we'll keep going. Now there's quite a bit, there's a few strands of it around, so we'll see if we can pick them up whilst we're here. Not doing that. There we go. Looks a bit cleaner now. I wish I could run that rooster over. Flashy lights. Bring good luck. Oh, getting a swerve on. And the combine's finished. Because I was going to start recording this whilst I was starting to cut the grass on here. But as soon as I started to cut the grass, it started to rain. And it was like, no, no. So I finished up what I was doing, and when the rain stopped, everything could continue, so. That's when I started to record, to say hello to all you peeps. Clean up some of this mess. I really did mess this up. Okay, right, we got all that. Look at the road sign I knocked down. I don't remember doing that. I really hope the hay bale doesn't drop out, but it looks like it's going to. Don't drop out, we're nearly there. Nope, nope, there it goes. Sugar twirls. Oh well. You know, I will. What I'll do. I'll do that. Kick out the last bale, because might as well whilst we're here. Bring the bale up here. I wish you could dump out the little mini bale you get left. It'd be a lot better. I'm pretty sure that's what would happen in real life. I'll move this off there, like so. Right, now we want this. All we need to do is now line up with the bale. And poke down, and go in, and then up. Ta-da! Now, whilst you're using lowish bales, like we are here, done that on the first tier, you can do this with the two tiers. And if you're going to go any higher, you kind of need to then go to the side you're going to. Don't get snagged on a bale. Bad bale. Does that look? Oh. And then back away. There we go. Bale. What we'll do is we'll take this trailer up there. And oh look, I miss him. Oh, fluff it. Fluff everything. I found you can go as fast as you want in a straight line with this tractor and this bale trailer. But if you want any use at turning a corner, you need to be about 12, 15 mile an hour. And also, I have found out I never learn with bales. I always tip over this tractor. All the time. Well, that's not what I wanted. Do you know what? There we go. Are we straight? Are we straight? Yep, we're straight. Got him. No, 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 no. Behave. Bad Christian. Right. Let's, there we go. A lot better. And down and back away. See, it's so much more easier than using round bales. Well, they're not even round bales, they're just rolls of pure evil, like I keep saying, because I hate them. They were okay in Farming Sim 13? 15? No, they hate you. They're like the devil's work. But there's no. And that's what I mean by I never learn. Now what I have to do is... Can I do it? Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Follow, we're not meant to be stood up. Okay, fall on me, you know, that's great. And stop. See, I was thinking, would this work right? But actually, these bales are, surprisingly, the right size for this trailer. There we go. And then pull it up, do that. Alright, let's go take these across to the coos. And let's see about feeding them. Has to be a very slow turnaround. And then floor it. Meow. Today is sponsored by bales. Bales everywhere. Oh, that was a bit too. When it comes to bales, you should always stick to the road. My ADHD says no. I can go this way. It's faster. I hate it when things are slow. But I mean, if you stick to the road, do all of this properly, you could stack these bales up fairly high, I'd have thought. If you have a telehandler, you'd be able to crisscross them and they'd never fall over. You know, it'd be like playing one big game of Jenga. Which could actually be entertaining, to tell you the truth. I wonder how high we could actually stack bales. So what's the safest road? Ah, the way we came. Alright.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Again, see, even though I said I will stick to the road, still can't. Still takes too long. Put my teeth in properly. There we go. I still don't do it. It takes way too long. Right, now what we need is this on. And. Stop. Ta-da. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh. I believe it's two bales. This might not work. So, we're experimenting as we go, peeps. Okay. Huh. Then how are you meant to? Seriously. How are we meant to get the percentage right if all the bales fill it too much? I guess I'll have to have a look at that. Oh, well, it would help if I actually stabbed the bale. Thank you. Yeah, no, I'm not being very neat about this. I want to get this done because we are at the end of the video. Right, that looks like feed to me. Apparently we have a little bit too much straw, but... You know what? You know what? That has actually done what I thought it might do. Right. We still have too much straw, but we have bang on enough hay. So if I throw in another one of these... Oh, nearly. Can I, like, knock it in? Can I? What if I push it in? Can I push it in? Yeah! Goal. Oh, look at that. Perfect. That's how we do it. Two hay, one straw, and I guess one silage would work. But we don't have silage. Unfortunately. So let's see if this feed works, shall we? Okay, okay. Now where is cow productivity? 10%. Still 10, really? 10. 10. Huh? Feeding trough silage. How did we get silage when we didn't even put silage in it? Or is that how it just... No. Maybe. I have no clue. That's completely baffled me. We only have 34 liters in this tractor. Wow. Oh, well, I guess the tractor has been like everywhere on the earth. And also, stabby bale. Go in, go in. No, I said in. Thank you. Oh yeah, look, we have 3,055, not even 1% full, cool. Well, that should... Yeah, look, see, straw's back up, so... That's good, that's good. We really still need silage, don't we? But we need more money for that. That is something we cannot get fast at all. Although, where here, the sheep are up there. Is there a gas station in between? Yes, there is. Sorry about this, peeps. This might be a bit longer than normal. I want to go see what's up with the sheep. I mean, we don't have any. That's what I'm confused about. And also, can go check on field 22. And see, it's field 22 that I think we'll need the actual auger wagon for, because we can then dump the big containers at the side of the road and just run back and forth with the auger wagon, because the auger wagon is, I think, 5,000, 10,000 less than what the actual container holds, so if we had two containers, we'd do well. Ready, ready, ready. Whee! But if you want to know, that's where you take your wood chip, if you don't know. How much are we paying for fuel? 70, wow. 70 cents a litre. Not too bad. There we go. That in total cost $98 to fill the tank, pretty much nearly full. So, 110 to fill this from nearly empty. Not too bad. Where are the sheep? The sheep are this way. Welcoming sheep. Well, no sheep anyway. I believe I can see where the sheep are. Can I see where the sheep are maybe? No, that's just a house. Unless sheep live in a house. I mean, they may do, but I doubt it. Okay, so we'll go this way, then this way, hang right. Oh wait, flashy lights, good luck. Ah! Ooh! Huh. Okay, so the one time I had that one sheep, he made that much. That's what I was thinking, because... So what? Yeah. Playtime, 20 hours, don't believe it. Yeah. Two. So I guess that means... No, I know what that means. What does that mean? 2 liters? Of wool, I guess? No? I don't know. I have no clue. Whoa. Yay, camp productivity, 80%. That's what we like to see. We might be able to get through this without using silage, really. I mean, we get 80% from giving it grass and straw, and I just dropped my controller. So, we're getting quite a bit of milk. Straw's gone down a little. Okay. I don't know if I can pick this up, can I? I have bale flock, but surely... I don't know, because this doesn't even want to pick a bale up half the time, so... It'd be interesting to say the least. Huh, we can. Well, that's actually kind of convenient, considering I don't have to lug bale flock over here. Where does the wool go? Really? You know, actually, I'll head back down to the cows, unload the hay there, and I'll then drop this off. Although, we could drop it. I can't see where I'm going. I can drop this off on the way by, because that's the way we came anyway, wasn't it? So, I'll go and do all this funky stuff, and I will catch you peeps later. Have a good one.
Bye.